Okay, so let's go to the Audacity team site. So we got noise gate right there. The link is going to be in the description. I already downloaded it once, but let's do it again. So now you go to the folder, you copy it, and you go to Windows, Program Files, Audacity, Plugins, and paste it. Now you have it, and you go to Audacity Tools, add remove plugins, and here you go. There's noise gate. It's new, so you enable it. You have a noise gate. Let's check it. Here we go. So that's how you install Audacity Noise Gate plugin.